place where kids go to have fun. But cops say adults at a Chuck E. Cheese's in Georgia ruined it. Body camera footage shows cops busting up what they say was a fight between parents.
You're gonna wait over here by my car. Come on.
Don't push me.
One woman's face was bleeding.
Stand up or you're going in cuffs.
Investigators say it was all started over young kids who bumped into each other. And when one mom allegedly ignored the situation, things escalated. It's not the first time for violence at Chuck E. Cheese's. As Inside Edition's Lisa Guerrero previously reported,
some kiddie parties have turned into battlegrounds.
As for this troubling case, four suspects, including these three, were arrested and charged with public fighting. I'm Lee Sheps for InsideEdition.com.